Alonzo Clemens from Boulder in Colorado doesn't experience stage fright either. He doesn't even know what it is. As long as you let him do what he can do best, he's the happiest man on earth. Within only a few minutes, he can mold perfect animal sculptures out of any piece of clay, tar, or wax. Incidentally, we brought Alonzo to a horse farm in his neighborhood, only to let us, and you, see how accurate his clay animals are. Alonzo himself doesn't actually need a model. In this respect, he is a genius. Alonzo shapes his figures without even glancing at the horses. But when it comes to shaping a sentence, Alonzo faces huge problems.
What happened to Alonzo is when he was a young boy, maybe 2 or 3 years old, he had a bad accident in which he fell on his head. That accident caused severe injury to his brain.
Alonzo's brain never really recovered from this accident. He can neither read nor write, nor can he calculate, and he will never drive a car. Only his friends can understand him when he speaks, and Alonzo doesn't speak much. But he has taken part in the Special Olympics as a weightlifter. After years of being institutionalized, Alonzo now has a part-time job and a flat of his own. And he shapes animal figures, thousands of them. Each of them is absolutely perfect. Alonzo knows most of these animals only from books. One of the most intriguing talents of some savants is their ability to immediately transform every photograph into a 3D figure. Experts now believe that we all have similar talents, but that they have become overlaid by more complex abilities, such as language.